It was an elephant to us. But you ganged up. You contributed tirelessly. You people gave from the heart. The little you gave has brought a very big smile on my face and on my son's face. And we are so thankful to you guys.
I had excessive large breast, and I heard it was past, but the present is now. I went for surgery, and now I have a flat chest, and I feel very good, and I'm happy, and I thank all the Tuko family, and Tuko as a brand. You really helped us.
My name is Lillian Alango. I'm the mother of Denzel. And you guys, you family of Tuko, you saw my story. And immediately it was downloaded, I received a
uploaded.
Great... Immediately it was uploaded, I received a great, massive calls from you people encouraging me, others praying for me. There's even an angel that didn't say the name, who did for me counseling for 3 hours on the phone. And it was so nice because I've never been cancelled, and I felt peace that surpasses all human understanding.
Amen.
You angel, wherever you are, you know yourself. I know you are God sent. Uh-huh. If you see this other story, please call again. I wish to talk to you once more.
Uh-huh.
After the video, you people really helped me. I'm very thankful to Tuko family. When I was giving this story, I didn't know. It was like a dream that will never come to pass. Because bearing in mind, they needed a lot of money. And bearing in mind, I could not even afford. You people managed to kill the elephant. It was an elephant to us. But you ganged up. You contributed tirelessly. There are people who contributed. I've just learned that giving someone does not mean you give all. Giving is from the heart. You people gave from the heart. The little you gave has brought a very big smile on my face and on my son's face. And we are so thankful to you guys. And I don't know what I can do to you, but I can just say that may the Almighty God bless every one of you who contributed towards my son's surgery. It was successful. God connected me to the best surgeon in the country.
Wow.
And everything went smoothly. Even though in the minutes after the surgery, my boy took like 4 hours before recovering. But since I was having Jesus, I knew everything is in control.
Amen.
After 4 hours, my boy was able to talk.
Mm-hmm.
And we stayed in the hospital for 4 days, and he was being checked. Services were the best. Surely Jesus has given me this. This has been a dream for so long, for 4 years, close to 4 years. We never know. We never knew that it will come to pass. But right now, we have seen Jesus. We have seen God. Thank you very much, Tuko family.
Yeah.
I lack words, but I can just say thank you.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
You brought a smile on my family. Right now, my son is bubbly. Self-esteem is high. And I really thank Jesus for what he has done in the life of my son.
Yes.
I can give an encouragement to anyone that is watching this, will watch this clip, that it doesn't matter your situation. It doesn't matter what you are going through. You continue asking God. Those pains and those tears that you are shedding, Jesus is not pouring them out. Jesus is so kind. There is a verse in the Bible that says that he has a container that he puts those tears. Mm. Those tears are so precious to him. And by the time he will come to give you an answer, the answer will be compared to the amount of tears that he has collected. So my encouragement is to anyone that is going through difficult situation where you think that is impossible, we serve a God who make the impossibilities to be possible. He has made ours to be possible. Amen. And right now, I can say without any fear of contradiction that God did it for me.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Amen. Na mkaenda vacation.
By the way, and after Denzel's recovery, I think it was after 2 weeks, we were to do this update. Then something happened and Lynn said we want to do it.
Yes.
So I was like, God, why? Then God just surprised me again. Someone who did not want her name to be disclosed just said that, Lillian, I want to pay for you. You go for a holiday with your son so that you can at least relax. And just feel at the feet of Jesus. And I was like, may I know your name? But don't worry, just call me the anonymous. So the anonymous, wherever you are, just know that God used you to bring a big smile on our face.
Wow.
It was my first holiday, and believe you me, I'll never forget that experience.
How was it?
It was the best experience I've ever had in my life. And even my boy felt it. It was a nice experience.
Uko ni Mombasa, brother.
Mombasa nasherekea
sababu ya
Yesu. Hey, hii ni Jesus.
Ni nani? Ni Jesus, ndio?
Amenitendea.
Walai.
Wenye walikuwa wanasikia washatuweka kwa takataka.
Wapi?
Ndio huyu Yesu ametutoa. Utasemaje?
Utasema nini, ma?
Utasema nini?
Utasema.
The food was there in variety. It's only that now we could not afford to eat them, because bearing in mind that we were used to eating one meal a day. But I know that as from now henceforth, we will be eating 3 meals a day, because Jesus has done it.
Mm.
And when Jesus say yes,
nobody can say no. Hakuna.
Yes.
Amen.
So we really appreciate Tuko family and everyone who made this to be possible.
Mm.
My prayer to you is that may you never lack anything in your entire life. And may the all-knowing God bless you.
Is Denzel saying, sahi? Nasikia hata andaka vest. Ndiya atese huku inze.
Anataka vest. Na najua after hii, naenda kumbaia hizo vest.
Hizo vest, anataka ndigani.
Hizi za basketball.
Moja. Hizo, mshatafuta.
Tusha ziona, bei ndio iko juu.
Inauza aje.
800.
800. Oh, God is the provider.
Yeah, he will provide. If he was able to take us to a holiday, what is this vest? This vest will come in full swing.
Amina.
Yes.
Amina. Usichoke kuongea. Na wewe, what sana, what help do you need to continue na hii maisha?
By the way, me, I've been having a burning inside me. I wanted to have a beauty shop where people can buy beauty products. I believe in beauty with a purpose. And I know when God gives me this shop, I will use this shop to even educate people on how to make their skin
flawless
without using these chemicals to make them, yani without exaggerating.
Mm.
Yeah.
Amina.
It's called beauty with a purpose. Mm. And I know, because this shop, I know God will give it to me.
Amen.
Very soon.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
I believe right now, I just believe that he can do exceedingly above all that I can think of or imagine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hakuna kubwa kwake.
Hakuna kitu kubwa kwake.
Your words to your son.
This is my word to my only beloved son that God gave me free of charge. That you are the best thing that ever happened to me. And you will remain my beloved son all the days of my life as we share this life with you. Our life will continue to flourish. We will continue moving from one step to the other. And our story will end well.
Amen.
And our story, God will use our story to encourage and to inspire people. And to make people know that there is no permanent situation on this earth.
Amen.
Yeah.
Your message to the team at Kijabe Hospital and to Tuko family.
This is my message to Kijabe Hospital, especially the main surgeon, MacLeod. You did a wonderful job. May God bless you abundantly. And may you continue with your good passion of doing surgery. I know you are doing it with your whole heart. It is like a calling. Just know that you are raising the flag of God higher and higher. Mm-hmm. And all the team, the entire team that did this surgery, I just pray that may God bless you and may you never be tired. Mm-hmm. May God renew your strength. May God add you years so that you can help others who might have other complications even apart from the one that my son had.
Mm-hmm.
Be blessed abundantly.
Amina.
Amen.
Yes, and to Tuko family.
Tuko family, I can say this for so long because you have been a family that I really wanted. You have been so caring, you have been so kind, you have been so passionate and concerned about me. I thought that the world was tired of me, but I didn't know that there were just a few.
Yes.
Because Tuko family is a lot of people, and you showed me love that I never received. Surely your love, if love was tangible, I can say I touched your love, Tuko family.
Amen.
May you just continue with the same spirit. I know there are so many people who didn't experience love like me. Continue showing them love, knowing that you are touching the eye of God.
Amen.
And God, who never slumber, will bless each and every one of you according to his riches in Christ Jesus.
Amina.
My name is Denzel. Last time I did my clip with my mom, I had a condition known as gynecomastia. I had excessive large breast, and I had, it was past, but the present is now. I went for surgery, and now I have a flat chest, and I feel very good, and I'm happy, and I thank all the Tuko family, and Tuko as a brand. You really helped us, and I'm very happy.
Mm-hmm. What has changed now? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling just good, and I'm happy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and nowadays I wear shirts. Nafurahia tu sana.
Yani sasa hiyo hata unaweza rock shati.
Bana.
Na usivae hizo masweta kubwa kubwa.
Ndiyo sasa. So I'm very happy and I'm very pleased.
Uh-huh.
The surgery was good. I stayed 2 weeks with the bandage. When I siku yenye ilienda kutolewa, I was very happy. Yeah.
Venye ulijiona sasa hiyo uko flat.
Yeah, at mini boy, I'm a man. Nilifurahia tu sana. Yeah, nashukuru God, nashukuru Tuko family, everybody who supported us financially with the advice. We really appreciate.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Say self-esteem tunachezea
wapi? Say self-esteem yangu iko tu ku high. Na feel tu poa, nashukuru tu sana.
Mom ungetaka kukushukuru.
Brother, I have the best mom in the world. Yeah. I'll go places. And I thank God for my mom. And I thank her for everything she does for me. And she really understands me. And I believe I have the best mom in the world.
Mm-hmm.
And my mom can move rocks for me.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
I really appreciate her for everything she has done for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So sayo kirudi shule, hakuna masweta, majampa, kujificha.
Ndiyo sasa. Yeah, my confidence is on a higher level now.
Mm-hmm.
And the sky is not the limit, the sky is a stepping stone for now. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Mm.
Halafu dream ya football tumefika wapi?
Me and my football, beza sahi, nangangana, and I'm pushing very hard. And my dream is to meet Olunga, by the way. Nimemtafuta sana.
Kwa nini?
I believe he's my destiny helper. Because Tuko is a destiny helper and it helped me. Because if it was not Tuko, singekuwa hapa. So I believe I just have a word with him. I can, my life will change.
Mm.
My football will change. Yeah.
Na ukimit utamwambia aje?
Ndamwambia I am him when I was 15.
Unampenda hivyo?
Yeah.
Kwa nini?
Like, yani mse, like he, if he set goals, lazima apate. Like, alianza kucheza akako 21, akaka tuseme Kenya 3 years na akapush. Sio ni mse ame set goals zake.
Mindset.
Yeah. Mm. But kuna watu wameka industry ya football Kenya, na bado wako tu hapa. Na alianza from, akiwa young. Sadi mina believe, I can start from where I am, na bado nitapata what I want because I believe in myself.
Mm.
So I see myself in him when he was 15 or 19 hapo.
Mm. Wewe Michael Olunga, kama una watch hii show, hapa kuna kijana amesema wewe ni destiny helper wake.
Yeah.
Eh? Na una believe utakutana na yeye.
He's in Kenya now, ako na wanyama. Yeah, I know if I meet him, and yeah, I just have a word with him, everything will be alright.
Na utakatuka na
yeye. I believe, you know, I'm someone who can't disappoint. I really believe in myself. So najua tu niketu na hivi ile tunaongea dakika mbili tatu. Kila kitu itakuwa shwari.
Words zako za mwisho kwa Tuko mwisho. Family.
Ndio Tuko ni family. Yeah. Tuko is a real family. And I'm happy to be helped by that family. And now I'm officially initiated as a Tuko family member. Yeah, I'll be admin dawa na sidia life support nje. Yeah, I'll be supporting. I can say thank you. Mwiletu kusaidia watu. I really appreciate.
Mi niko glad umehil. Niko glad sahi hata unaweza tembea na vest.
Yeah.
Na najuta meet Michael. Dream yako ya kuwa iyo international footballer. Itakam kuwa reality. Uendelee kuhelp mom na kurespect ma. Na kurespect mom. Sini sawa?
Yeah.
Basi aki watu wangu watuko. I hope aki umeona ile help munapatianga mtu financially, spiritually, maombi zenyu. Ile kitu zinaweza fanya. Me, I want to thank you guys. You are the real MVPs, yani. You guys, you are amazing. Thank you so much for watching and supporting our work. Lillian, me, I'm so happy for you. Na ninajua hata hii duka utapata.
Duka inakuja, tena ile kubwa.
Ile kubwa. God is the provider.
Yes.
Na hapa penye tumefika ni God.
Mm.
Yani watu wangu watuko. Asanteni kwa kucheza kaa nyinyi. May God bless you. My prayer also to you guys wenye mna watchingi. May you never lack. Aki msi why kosa, may you never lack. Thank you so much for watching and supporting our work. My name is Lynn Gugi. Till next time, tuonane hapo mbele, sawa?